Sanati, we do modern amalgamation of progressive European and Pan-Asian cuisine. The food is designed to be look eclectic and to be Instagram ready. The food which we are serving today is spicy edamame hummus. That's being done with green peas and edamame beans, served with some smoked aubergine and some pita bread on side. This is baked gnocchi panduta. We serve it as our main course in our restaurant. So this is a potato-based pasta that is topped with some tomato basil sauce, some four cheese sauce, and some parmesan cheese on top of it. And we grate that in the oven. And we top it with some basil pesto and some thyme walnuts and basil and balsamic peppers just to give a drizzle on the top, and serve with crispy garlic bread on side.
So guys, finally onto our main course. You're going to be having the gnocchi pasta. It's got four cheese sauces and some basil sauce at the base. Let's try it out. There's some crunchiness in the walnut that is coming in. And the sauces are, you know, marinated so well. It's just amazing. It tastes great. I think these guys have really got this right. Oh.
In Illuminati, we have got some good rajma and feta squares. That's kind of a kebab, rajma kebab. So that we serve here with some picadagalo, which is a tomato salsa, some cranberry yogurt, and some mango and jalapeno tortillas on the side. And we have topped up with some crystallized onions, which will give you a nice flavor and a nice combination of textures in your mouth.
You know everything about it. Now let me try out. Nice and spicy, flavorful. I love Delhi food. And I think this is the best thing that, you know, you can get as a fusion out here. Considering the chef is from Delhi, I think this is a speciality as well. So definitely come and try this out. just tasting so amazing, man. How did these guys come up with this? Awesome.